What's going on, guys? Your main man back with another reaction, and today we're looking at the King Elvis Presley Bridge Over Troubled Water live in Las Vegas from 1970. Shout out to Miss Ivy for this suggestion. Thank you for also hitting that subscribe button. I truly appreciate it. Now, I never heard this track by the King Elvis Presley, so without further ado, let's check it out. Legendary voice. When tears fall, your eyes are crying. I'm on your side. Oh, time gets long, and friends just can't. I will lay me down like a bridge over troubled water. I will lay me down. Very beautiful so far. Love it.
When you're down and out, when you're on the street, when evening falls so hard, I will comfort you. I'll take your part. Oh, when time gets rough and sail on, silver girl, sail on by. Your time has come to shine. All your dreams are on the way. See how they shine.
Yes, sir. Thank you. Oh, man. That was super awesome. Oh, man. There's my king right there, man. I wish them two could have collaborated. That would have been the most epic and most legendary collaboration. But, I know, as human beings, we've all felt a loneliness inside of us. And the thing is, a lot of us has, you know, great hearts for other people, or just wanting to do right and genuinely help people, quite honestly, whether it be something small, something big, just laying yourself out there on the line for people. And I think we've all been through betrayal. We've been through, I would say, disappointment is the most accurate word I can think of, quite honestly, when the people that we come through for doesn't come through for us. And, you know, it hurts. It hurts, quite honestly, when you don't have that someone to be there for you like you were there for other people. And my answer to that is focus on you. Focus on making yourself better from a mental, physical, and emotional standpoint by focusing on whatever it is that you like to do, whether you like to read, whether you like to play video games, whether you like to cook, whether you like to draw, whatever it is that you want to do in life, go proceed that dream, quite honestly, because when you accomplish your dreams, a lot is lifted off of your mind, quite honestly, because, you know, there's a lot of people out there that want to do things, but they give up on themselves because they don't have somebody there on the side. And the thing is, when you're on that path and on that road to success, you're going to meet new people that's going to be fully, fully down for you, 1,010,000%. Does that make sense? 1,010,000%? Well, we're going to make it make sense today. But anyways, y'all, hope you guys enjoyed that reaction. If you did, hit it with a thumbs up, comment down below, subscribe. If you're new, make sure to hit that subscribe button as we're on the road to 1K. And also, Miss Ivy, thanks again. I appreciate your support. And until next reaction video, stay safe, treat each other with respect, and peace.